Hi friends, if you want to create a news or magazine website for fashion news, sports news or game news, this video is for you. In this video, we have MA News WordPress theme that is especially made for news, magazine, fashion, game and sports. So in this video, we are going to overview the complete installation process, the theme options and the customization option of MA News WordPress theme. And this theme has been developed by MA Theme itself, and the MA Theme are elite authors. The theme came into existence in 2016 and regular updates for this theme is also being done. MA News is a premium responsive WordPress theme for online news and magazine sites. It is designed for fashion, sports and game. It is user friendly, customizable, modern design, neat and clean layout. So this is being the common introduction, and it has all the features that you need for your news or magazine website. So you may choose this theme, and in this video we are going to overview the complete features of this theme by installing this theme. So if we talk about the demo website, this is one of the demo website that has been made with the MA News theme, and this is having the complete features, of course, and it is a perfect website and fast loading website. This is being the another one. This is for fashion one, and this is MA Fashion, you can say, and this is also presenting the content in a very professional and perfect manner. This is being the sports, so this is a perfect theme for sports news. In fact, so the fashion and sports news website can be made nicely using the MA News WordPress theme. So let us begin the installation, and we will target any of these website in this video. And okay, so I have a fresh installation of WordPress for this, and I got the theme pack. In the theme pack, I have child themes for fashion, game and sports. I have documentation, licensing, and the WP Visual Composer has been supplied as a plugin, and the main theme file, installable file, is here. So we shall be using this file for our installation. To install the theme, we have to go in the appearance section of WordPress and click on themes, click on add new, upload theme, choose file, and here we need to choose the ma.news.zip file, sorry, ma.news.zip file, and make sure that you choose the installable file only. Don't upload the complete folder that you get in the theme pack. And if you are having direct access on your file manager or FTP, you can upload the same file directly to WP content themes folder. I am doing the same. I wish to show you the theme file size, in fact. And this is the file, and it is being up. The theme file size is really well optimized. It is just 2.82 MB in size, and it is an indication of a well optimized theme, and this is why it is working very fast on the website. And once the progress bar turns green with 100%, we can go back and extract the uploaded file. The extraction outcome is this MA News folder, in which we got all the theme components, folders and files. So complete theme is here, and now we can delete the zip one. We have already extracted it, and it is just consuming the server space. And now we have uploaded the theme. We can go back to the theme section, and we have now MA News as another theme option. Let us check the details. This is MA News version 1.1.6. MA News is a premium responsive WordPress theme for online news and magazine sites. Okay, so we can activate it now. And upon activation, we got an alert that we need to install certain plugins in order to get the complete features of this theme. This is being the plugin installation screen, and three plugins have been marked required and rest four are recommended only. But I am going to install all these plugins because I need to showcase all the features of this theme. You may choose not to install these recommended plugins just in case you are not using any of these features, but I will rather advise you to install all these plugins because I feel every plugin is important. Dynamic widgets, Ninja Forms, regenerate thumbnails, Visual Composer is here, and MA theme framework itself. So framework has been developed by the developer itself. It is not dependent on external framework. It is great. And MA Post Views Pro. So these are the plugins, and I'm going to install all 7 plugins in one go. And if you are not confident about your server capacity, just install the plugin one by one to avoid an error during the plugin installation process. And again, if you have to use a very suitable hosting plan for your blog or news website, and you can avail this hosting plan along with the theme by following the link in the given in the description of this video. Okay, so all choices will be available on that particular link only. And we have installed all the plugins, and now we can go back to the plugin installer screen. And now it is time to activate all the installed plugins. So it is very simple to activate this plugin. That can also be done in a single click. And all the plugins have been installed and activated successfully without any trouble, without an error. We have installed the theme and plugins. Now it is time to have a look of our website, how it looks without any content. And this is being the basic look of MA News website. That means the website made with the MA News WordPress theme. Okay, so now we can target any of these website with the demo content. And yes, we are going to import demo in the next minute. Just refresh the page. Dashboard is here, and I am looking for the option that will bring the demo website, and MA News is here. Let us see what is thing here, and demo content is here. I will show you each and every option that we received, that we have got in this installation. First of all, let us complete the demo website. And these are the choices in form of news, game, fashion, and sports. So I am choosing the news one, and you can choose any as per your requirement and choice. So I am installing the news, and it is fine. And now I believe the demo import has begun, and it is going on the background. It depends on your server capacity, internet speed, and developer server connection speed. So it will take up to 2 or 3 minutes, and as you can see, within 30 seconds it completed the half journey, and it will not take much time. So we have to wait on this screen without refreshing the page, without hitting the back button. Meanwhile, you can explore the news website that is coming on the way. This is being the MA News, and it is being imported and demo installed. So it was so simple, and now we can refresh this page. The great website is here, and it is really amazing for me that we got all the images, media contents, and all the demo contents within a minute, in fact. And the complete website is here, and it is working very fast. It is really having a sonic speed. So you can see the speed, and speed matters in the at least in news and blog websites. So speed is only key of success, and this you can see the speed. So undoubtedly you can choose this theme for your upcoming news or magazine website, especially for a sports, fashion, or news website. So this is being a wonderful choice for you. And now I'm going to show you the features that we received and additional things that we received in this demo import or in this installation. And nothing is additional here, in fact only the MA News theme panel is here. So let us check what is here in the theme panel. The top bar, we can enable or disable the top bar, and top left widget, right widgets can be enabled or disabled. From here, header control is here. So fav icon can be added, site logo text and site logo image can be added here through this screen, and disable menu max width. Okay, so footer can be controlled. There are multiple options for footer, and some controls has been given here. Blog settings, single post, skin and typography, social media extract, and demo content we have already used. So these are the simple settings in a blog website. There is nothing to set, all things remains already set, and these all things are coming from the post itself, and you can change the text of these things, like feature news can be changed. Just click with the edit with WP Bakery page builder if you want to edit the text of the section. And it is very simple to use the WP Bakery. Just click on the column and you shall be able to change the text and also things. So okay, and feature news, column name general, design options, responsive options, and you can even check with the backend editor, that works fine. In fact, so frontend editor may be difficult for you, so you can use the backend editor as well. So, and you can edit the section name and the area that you want to edit, and you can even add or delete the area. So it is very simple and you don't need any technical skill for this, and even a new to WP themes. Okay, sorry, so I just lost. Okay, so you can simply edit this text and the areas. So it is very simple and you can easily handle this. So I believe I have shown you each and everything, and you can avail this MA News WordPress theme by following the link given in the description of this video, and don't hesitate asking any question regarding customization and support of this theme in the comment section of this video. And you can get in touch directly with me by following the link given in the description. Use the services tab at WP Themes website and I will try my level best to answer your query, and there is theme as well to answer your queries. So don't worry, and we are here, and you can create a wonderful website like any of these. And keep watching the rest of videos, because I am going to bring wonderful features of WordPress plugins, utilities and themes for you. Thanks for watching. Keep building.